Hello all. Today I'm gonna talk about Brahmani starling. As the name says, it belongs to the starling family. In India, it is commonly called as Brahmani maina. In this image, we have a male Brahmani starling. It has a black crown with more crest and more hackled feathers on their neck compared to females. Do you know how it got its name? I'll give you a hint. Look at its hairstyle. Its black crest resembles like Hindu Brahmin hairstyle called as Brahmin Choti. As the bird belongs to starling family, it is named as Brahmani starling. As you see in this picture, the crest and hackled feathers are less, so it's a female Brahmani starling. They have a yellow bill with bluish base. Iris is white, its body color is light brown and legs are yellow. Their wings are greyish with black borders and tails also have similar pattern like wings but with white tips at the end. They build their nest in tree holes or artificial cavities like birdhouse. Their eggs are bluish green in color. This video clip I shot from my window. The bird which is in the front, when he moves his head, look how his crest also jumps along. They are quite shy. I had to hide behind my window curtains to record this video. Their diet mainly consists of fruits, seeds, nectars, and insects. Thank you all for watching my video. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.